accent. People say, your Italian accent. I can hear the accent. And they love it. But I have a couple of things to say about accent. And I want to say here on my channel. Bring your accent everywhere you go. Don't leave it on the curb. Bring it into the building, to your office. Bring in your daily stand-ups. Bring into your meetings, into your rehearsal, into your deck readings. Bring it everywhere you go. Let people remind that you come from different parts of the world. Give your second language, the tempo, the cadence, or your mother language. Let it taste the terrain, the vowels, the syllable that you grew up with. Tell people that you grew up on different time zones. You were raised with different breakfasts. And you celebrate different holidays. And one thing that you were never taught is to measure your height using feet. That's a weird thing to do, let me tell you. But you're doing it. And as you do it, use your accent. See, if you keep hiding your accent, sooner or later, boredom will penetrate your work. And as a creative, if boredom does that, you'll find yourself cracking shell, cracking ideas that have been cracked already. I call that chicken shit stuff. You don't want to do that. Don't go there. Bring your accent everywhere you go. Put it in your backpack if you have to. Bring it into the metaverse if you have to. Give it to your avatar if you have to. Hold me in your hand if you have to. Your accent tells your story. Don't wait. Don't hide. Don't hold back. They will write your check as you write your story. Because one thing is true. Your accent is worth more than you think. Good luck.